All right, we're going to look at a quick and easy way to save PDFs on your iPad. I'm going to use Safari to open up. So you did a quick search here on a Cisco router manual. And I'm just going to open that up, and now the PDF is open. And you certainly can just use it here in the browser, but I like to, you know, save this on my iPad somewhere. And it's not going to give me the option of a file system, so I'll show you what you do. Is when this first came up, there was something very quickly you might have missed. I know I always do. But if you just touch lightly up here, this bar comes up and it'll say open in iBooks or open in. If you select open in, it gives you a couple options. You can open in iBooks, Kindle, I have Evernote, and Dropbox. Or if you don't have those, you can just open up right in iBooks, and that's what I wanted. Put it in. Now it already just opened in iBooks, so that's where I am right now. You can go back to the library and you'll see that it saves in a collection called PDFs, and it just stores it there. So that's a way to get PDFs saved right here in iBooks. It's under a collection of PDFs from a web browser, but the same thing goes for if somebody emails you a PDF. We'll take a look at that. So I just opened up my email, and you can see there's a little PDF at the bottom. I'm going to click on that, and this is for another manual. And again, you're going to have options up here. You just tap anywhere up the top, and there's a little arrow up there, and it gives you the options of where you want to open it. So I'm just going to open in iBooks. Hit the library button, you can see there's my other manual along with my other PDFs.